What up, everyone? Alright, so today I'm gonna do like a cranberry shadow and a dark brown lip. My eyes are so freaking dry. They're driving me insane. I like lathered my face up with coconut oil last night, but didn't work. Let me see. Grab some hydrocortisone. Mind the mess. It's been where my dog was sleeping for the last couple of nights. Okay. So I'm just gonna put some hydrocortisone right on my crease because it gets so dry this time of year. Alright. So I'm gonna spray with Aveda Bio Kinetics toner. And since my face has just been so dry, I'm actually gonna put a moisturizer on before my tinted moisturizer. Can I find it? That is the question. Be right back. They'll look the same. Okay. So this is an Aveda. It's called Renew. Oh, can't see it. Can you see it? There you go. Renew Morning Cream. So this is part of their, they had like a wedding mask. So now they have a daytime version. My skin couldn't use any bit of moisture right now. I'm just gonna pop that under my makeup for today. So I'm going to start with my eyeshadow primer, Painterly by MAC. Not sure if Kat Von D has a cranberry in her palette. So I'm going to use her color called Velvet as my dark, and then my light is going to be called Glitter. Maybe for my light, I'll do a little bit of this color called Flash, because it looks fun. So I'm gonna grab my brush, give it a good twirl on my color switch. All right, so this is Kat Von D, it's called Velvet. So I woke up to no poop on the ground today, which is the first in 3 days, so all's looking up in the world. My poor little peanut was sick, but I think she's doing better, hopefully. And I did order some of the Rihanna makeup line to try for all you guys. I did go to the doctors, Colleen. They want me to do a leave every morning. And then if I get a headache, try 3 Advil liquid gels. And then if that doesn't work, they gave me my urine medication. They also gave me had me get a prescription for glasses because my right eye is a little bit weaker than my left. So they want to see if that would help alleviate some of the migraines. But I haven't got them in yet, but they are so cute. I can't wait to wear them. Only me. Good morning, Danielle. I had to get 2 pairs of glasses, so I couldn't pick which ones I like more. Glasses are expenses AF. I was like, damn. I thought I was going to be able to get like one in every color. Guess not. Although I've heard there's a couple of stores that have them on the cheaper side, so. I always wanted glasses growing up, so here's my chance. My right eye is only like a super slight difference, but hopefully it'll help. At least the migraines that I get at night. The ones during the day, I know are hormonal because being a girl is annoying. Alright, so I'm going to take that same cranberry color, just put it underneath to smoke it out. I want it to stay pretty smoky, so hope you're feeling better. Yeah, I definitely, Costco I heard was really good. It was bad, and you know, they're like, are you more stressed out? I'm like, I own a business, of course I'm stressed out. Stupid question, but I don't feel like I'm more stressed now than I have been ever. So, I don't know. Oh, thank you, Jeannie. Alright, so now I'm going to go for this color called Flash, which is gold. Oh yeah, that is gold. It kind of reminds me of I watched Jeffree Star's tutorial of the Rihanna products, and she has a highlighter called Trophy Wife that I ordered because it looked so good. And it's super gold. Gonna start bringing in the fall makeup colors, I guess. Doesn't get much more gold than that, you guys. Matches my gold hoops. Hoops for days. So I'm gonna clean my brush off. And I really want to blend that because I want to see more dark than gold. I add a little bit more of the dark here. I definitely feel like the cranberry color on my skin is registering more brown, but I'll deal. I'm gonna clean my brush. I'm totally gonna do a video as soon as I ordered from Sephora last night. I swear to God, like midnight comes around and I start ordering really stupid things online. It's like my phone needs to be taken away from me. I did finally order the palette Heat from Naked, which I'm sure it probably looks like all the other palettes I have, but I have a lot of palettes if you can't tell. So I'm just blending the line. My poor skin is so freaking dry. And I totally ordered my Rihanna makeup without even going in, so hopefully it matches my skin. I got two different ones. Figured worst case I can mix them. Oh, the lip gloss. Yeah, I watched the Jeffree Star tutorial and he was like, I'm not really into lip gloss. So I didn't order it. He said it's like most lip glosses. The color was pretty, but I'm not a lip gloss person, especially dealing with hair all day. You get people's hair stuck in your lips, it's like, it's one thing when it's your hair, it's another thing when it's not. So I'm just gonna take a makeup wipe and clean any of the overfall, which I don't have much, which is good. Sharpen up my line a little bit. Alright, so then I'm going to take a brush and I'm going to use the color in her palette called Glitz as a brow highlight. Her colors are also super pigmented, which is why I love Kat Von D's stuff. And then I'm gonna do some liquid liner. I keep forgetting about my new tattoo and I keep scratching and oof. And then I'm going to start on my face. You fancy, huh? My sister. No, you fancy. You're the homeowner now. I guess I am too. I am excited to try her foundation, but hopefully it's the right color. I'll be the only person that has like the easiest skin to match, and I'll end up getting the totally wrong color. But I did watch a ton of videos. People love it. All different colors. Even the real pale ladies out there. I saw a girl with the color matched perfectly. It's nice when you can't even see the difference when you put it on, but it's rare to find. Right, so I'm gonna take my flat brush and just blend. I totally sprayed my tattoo straight with hairspray earlier. It's like crap. And I just got liquid eyeliner. Pretty much. Now I feel extra greasy because I put a layer of moisturizer on. Just means extra powder. Gonna go with my NC43. Powder it down so I don't get greasy. I'm gonna take this little brush and extra powder under my eyes. Time for eyebrows. Brush. Lighting is going crazy. Lightly fill in. I'm not trying to give myself a whole new shape. Oh, my ear's so itchy. Surprisingly, I haven't felt anything above the inside of my ear tattoo, but it's definitely at the itchy part. All right, so I'm gonna put some blush on. I'm gonna use a matte finish blush so there's no shine in it. It's called Melba by MAC. Can you do the squiggly? Can you imagine? I have too much eyebrow. I would have to like eliminate my whole eyebrow. Only if you promise to wax off my eyebrows for me, Sarah, then I'll do it. Half of those pictures are so Photoshop. Especially when it's like the eyes, the lips. It was all spelled by Anna. Right, blush is on. Oh, my ear is so itchy. Okay, looks are on you. Curls down. My hair's so dirty. I refuse to wash it until Monday. Okay. And these pieces were like down here 2 days ago, and I've just been cutting them because they're so dead. By the end of the week, they'll be up to here. Alright, it's Moscato. I'm gonna go with my Unique Moodstruck Epic Mascara. Big fan of this mascara. works really good. I don't know why the color is going crazy in here. Tone it down. Lashes for days, maybe even months. Thanks, Ashley. I was playing with my Kat Von D palette. She has a new one coming soon, September 22nd. Not that I'm counting the days. The only thing that sucks about her palettes are they are kind of huge. So they don't fit into my little makeup caddy, which can be annoying. And sometimes I forget I have them because I have to fit them in the drawer. But like, this is a Naked palette. And this is Kat Von D's metal palette. Like, it's humongous. But she's still my girl. Alright, mascara's on. And now lips. I'm gonna use this lip liner. Is this the right one? I'll do chestnut. Okay. So this is MAC lip liner in chestnut. I always love when I do this one because I'm just going to put clear gloss on it and it's going to be like 1992. Don't be fooled by the rock that I got. What if we bring it back, right? Just dark lip liner and nothing in the middle. But Vaseline. We'll go get some Vaseline. The color, it's going cuckoo. Alright, so this is Kat Von D in Damned. Oh, it's more purple than brown. Well then. That is a pretty color. Just like a dark cranberry. So my eyes ended up more brown and my lips more cranberry. Imagine that. Loving it. Love the color. I dig. I might add a little bit of more cranberry to my eyes, guys. I know I'm crying. I'm gonna hit my Modern Renaissance palette. Just add a little bit of the color Love Letter. Just a smidgen. Now it looks a little more cranberry than brown. love. All right, my darlings, it is Thursday. Have yourself a wonderful, wonderful Thursday. And I will check you guys tomorrow. I'll probably flip bricks if I have time. Oh, my ears are so itchy. Okay. I will see you guys later.